YouTube. This is it. We are going to do this today. King's Quest is going down on the Amiga. I've tried it twice before, less than successful results. Today, we are going to get through this whole game, okay? I've got help. That's all I'm going to say. So, start out here. We're going to play the WHD load version. And I think what we need is some music, too. Alright. Should probably turn that up just a little bit. Oh no. Always dangerous when you're switching between screens. This is music from Final Fantasy III. If you live in the United States, Final Fantasy VI, to those living in Japan. Very regal, very appropriate for what we're doing right now. And meet the king. And we are going to bow king. I'm too close. Sweet. Okay. Now we'll talk to the king. So, we have the story here of what we're supposed to do. We're out of here. We've got our quest. It's the quest from the king. Now, I am going to be saving now and again just to make sure that I don't mess anything up. In fact, this might be a good place to save our first game. We'll call it Amigos Conquers King's Quest. Oh. Okay. Maybe that's not gonna work after all. We'll just have to do our best, right? I could have sworn I figured out a way to save this game last time. Okay. Oh, I see. And then we won't be cute this time. I could have sworn that I figured out how to save. Maybe I'm thinking of another game. Maybe I'm thinking of Maniac Mansion. Anyway, moving on across the bridge, making sure we don't fall in the water where we die. Okay. Now, next thing we're going to be on the lookout for is a carrot. Okay. sweet. Just highlighting all the things that I've done here. Whoops. I chose this music because I was watching, well, for one thing, it's one of the best video game soundtracks ever composed, but also, I was looking at the speedrun archive of Summer Games Done Quick, watching some of the Final Fantasy speedrun, which is incredible. Those guys are something else. Okay, now, we're going to move this rock. Almost departure for us, I think. Okay. Okay. Done. Guys, we are going to be through this in no time at all. North is next. First Eastern screen. Second Eastern screen. And it says in this next screen, there's going to be a fairy godmother, and she will give you a spell. Okay, sweet. I do spell protective, but for a little while. Okay. Come on. Okay, I think we got the spell. So, need to mark my progress here. And I want to thank Tom Croon for submitting this walkthrough. Unlimited Amiga. We're gonna go east, and then east one more time. Probably avoiding that goat is a good idea. Okay. And one south. And here is the stump that I think we find a pouch of gold in, if I remember from my last adventure playing this game. Next up, we're gonna go south three times. Hardly imagine this is the way Roberta Williams wanted us to play this game. Four times. Perhaps I did not go far enough south. Maybe I need to go one more screen down. I can't help but remark upon our hero's ET-like appearance when facing straightforward. That's okay. Let's go over this way. Run away. Maybe not. I really would like to be able to save. Directory. Maybe. No. I don't know enough about how the emulator sets up its file system. Screen over should be where we get the bowl. Yeah, okay. Everything's okay. Don't panic. I feel very stressed. How crazy is that? I mean, how do you figure that out on your own? That's adventure games. Okay. Time to get caught up here on the paper. Okay. We're gonna go directly north. This is one of those cool pins that you can pull a post-it note out of, and you can stick it on your monitor. To be honest with you, that's the first time I've had this pin forever. I've never once taken... Because they're not even real post-it notes. They're more like bookmarks or something like that. Anyway. Look... Okay, fair enough. There is a delta of pebbles. That's a good phrase. Okay, let's get some pebbles. Sweet. Okay, that's the secret. And then we'll say that slot take you. Okay, that's good, because you never know, we might die. It says, because the next thing we're going to do is go west, and west is where the witch is, I believe. So, I'm going to go west, and then go south immediately. Oh, wait a minute. No, I'm going the wrong direction. Go west. West is this direction. And then immediately go south after that. Swim through water and go to this pudding. Okay. So we need to swim. Okay. Equal. Okay. Okay. Now we're gonna do something a little weird. Correctly. So now we're going to do open door. Okay. Enter house. Open stove. Open cupboard. Cheese. Okay. That's it in the house. We're out of here. Now we just need to go north 4 times. Make sure that I don't fall and die. So that's 1. Three. 4. And now I'll go, it's a good time to save. Go west. Okay, I'm not sure how fast I'm gonna have to do this. I really don't want him around me. Okay, good. Now we need to go south 2 screens. Come on, the pathfinding on the goat. Okay. Need to steer clear of the water. I I don't want the goat to die. Oh, come on, goat. I'm gonna have to do this the slightly unorthodox way. Come on, you stupid goat. Over here. That's it. Okay. Go west. Oh, boy. I'm always afraid that I'm going to run into that that witch. I don't know if that spell is going to help me anymore or not. Okay, there's a bridge. Walk over the bridge. Goat, come on. Okay, I'm afraid the goat is going to kill himself when he walks over this bridge. So we'll save real quick. Walk over the bridge. Okay. I will move aside with gladly. Sweet. Okay. See you later, goat. Only his shadow remained. This is a gnome. Okay. I don't know if that actually has a solution or not. We just continue on. This is what the walkthrough says, so. Okay. We are halfway through this game. Just gonna catch up here on my paper. To go south twice. And we're gonna get some of this sky blue clover. Okay. It's funny how the game gives you some hints, like it won't let you pick a three-leaf clover by mistake, but it's totally just ruthless in other ways. Like, if you accidentally give somebody the wrong item, well, you're screwed. You gotta restore. Now, this is where things get a little bit complicated. So, it's west. West one more time. Not sure if I'm supposed to go west one more time or go south. I've already confused myself a little bit, I'm not gonna lie to you. Okay. This is where we need to be. Save real quick. I think I talked before. It wasn't King's Quest 1, it must have been maybe 2 or 3. It was one of the very first PC games I ever played with color graphics on an old 286. When I was in 4th or 5th grade. Probably 5th grade. Okay, enter the house. These fine folk are here. So we are going to give bowl. Not bow. Wonderful. So there is the fiddle. You need to take special care not to fall in the holes in the floor. Fiddle. Maybe take a little bit safer route to get out of here. Okay. Going to go east and then south. And then east again. This music's getting me down. Gotta have something a little bit peppier. Oops. East, south. East, south, and then one more south. There we go. And great, that worked. Okay. Advised that when we're in this building, I should use the numpad and use 7 and 9 to kind of traverse diagonally, to go down and up, or go up, 7 and 9 to go up, 3 and 1 to go down. Okay, that's interesting. We'll do a quick save. Good call on using 9. It's kind of Castlevania-esque music here. It's good that, I mean, you walk up a lot of stairs when you're playing Castlevania, so. Okay. What's going on? I don't know what to do. Okay. It doesn't say anything about that guy. Whatever he was, I guess he was just on his way somewhere else. Uncharted territory here. Let's see what's inside this tree. Cloud-like atmosphere with those wavy lines. Oh! Okay. you up play fiddle and we should be okay. Let's save the game first. Something. Okay. I'm supposed to stay here. Let's just kind of meander around. Because this giant is supposed to fall asleep, believe it or not. Seems to be a giant with a poor posture, just like me walking around. Just making sure I didn't miss anything. Sound, the snore of the giant. Okay. And we're gonna get the chest that he's holding. And now we're gonna go back east. And leave the cave. Or enter the cave. Go back down the stairs again. Maybe we'll run into that weird guy again. So apparently meeting the fairy godmother is the best thing that you can do in this game. Outside the strange house. Yeah, I've got to mark it. I can't see that way. My eyes can't see where we are. Okay. Go east. And then we're just gonna walk around until our friend the elf appears. That's cool. So, This is a great place to save because we're going to be swimming. That is always frightening. Swim east. Swim and then walk east. And then... So we're gonna have two more east screens after this one. Whoa, okay. And so we should go east one more time. And hopefully there will be a cave on this next screen. Bird. Okay, this is where it's a little weird. We're supposed to jump on the bird. Okay. Well, you gotta do it on the right side of the screen. Come on. There we go. Oh, don't leave me, bird. Okay. Come on. Come on. Come on, come on. It's like some kind of bizarre reverse crane game. You're trying to get bird to pick you up. Here we go. Okay. I thought he crushed me, but he's just taking me somewhere. This is normal. It's normal for you to be able to lie stiff as a board while in flight. I guess you're flying at such a great rate of speed. That must be it. Ouch. Okay. Good. Take this mushroom. Head back to where we came. Remember that hole? Oh yeah, we're gonna jump into it. Saving of game. Okay. South and west. Oh, that's good. I'm glad we picked that up. A little weird in here. Some kind of a Darby O'Gill and little people situation. For you. Okay, it is Darby O'Gill and Little People. Can you guess what we're gonna do next? Remember that mushroom we picked up? Looks like I belong in a Team 17 game now. Okay. Now how do we get big again? Okay, outside we're gonna go north. Let's save our game. Oh, okay. Well, that's good. I just want to make sure I didn't miss anything on that last screen. Okay. This next section looks very difficult. There's something to do with a pail or a bucket. And I think in this next eat mushroom, outside go north, climb pail, jump bucket. I don't understand that. Okay. We're just going to do the best we can and hope that this works out okay. I don't see any bucket around here. I think the person that submitted this, Mr. Croon, English might not have been his first language. Okay, go water. Okay. We're gonna give that a rest for a second. Okay. Let's review our controls. Swim. Boy, that just doesn't make any sense. All right. It says the same thing on this other thing. Oh my gosh. Okay. So, I think it's a question of points at this point. Let's just... I'm sorry, guys. I don't mean to be taking all this... There's all this other stuff that... Yeah. Okay, well, according to the last two walkthroughs that I've read, we can go ahead and just complete the game now. We don't even have to climb pail or jump bucket at all. So, now this, we're not going to get a perfect score in this game, but we will get through it, I think. As long as I don't kill myself on this stupid bridge. My quest is complete. What else did I miss? Okay. I think there's a part of this that I need to go to the well. We arrive here again where we were. Just have to find the well. Could it be north? I feel like I've missed it somehow. Let's go south and then go east until we get back to where we need to go. Whoa, can't walk east that way. We go back to where the big tree was and use that. Should be. Maybe one screen south of this next screen. That's where we came out. The well looks like a well, right? What else could it look like? It's not that water pump, right? Maybe. I don't know. We're gonna do this, though. So you know, this is one of my favorite songs from the Final Fantasy III soundtrack. This is the Blackjack song when you're on the airship. Okay, that's the hole. Let's go west one more time, see what we... Is that the... Should be the tree, right? No. Oh my god. That's bad. Okay. We're not gonna save our game anymore. There's the tree. We were on the right track, that wolf maybe got in our way. There's the well. Okay. See, this is where the original guy that I have is very poor, so... Okay. Got it. Died. Okay. But this is actually the best thing that could have happened, to be honest with you, because we still have the spell that's protecting us. We're not going to meander about like fools. We know exactly where we're going. We have a plan. Okay. Just like Maniac Mansion, this is a multi. Multi walkthrough process. swim. Okay. And then dive. Gotta go up. Gotta go up. Sorry. Swim to the hole in the top left corner of the area. I screwed up. Well, okay, let's try it. So, and then walk west. Okay. Getting there. This time we'll save before we go down in the well. Trying to read. Then click the water drop and use the water again to dive down below the surface. Swim into the hole top left corner and use the pack to get out of the water. Use the bucket with the water to fill it. And walk west. This is where that stupid thing hangs out. Actually, we might as well save it here. This is probably... Bucket. Okay. Cut rope. on water. Oh, duh. Okay, that's okay. I need something to lead me to victory here, not something. I just want to make sure there's no other path I can take here, right? Nothing about a mirror. Okay, this time we're gonna save in the dragon's castle. Thank you. couple different things I want to try. Save dragon. Let's try throw dagger. Okay. So, restore dragon. Okay. So there's multiple ways, I guess, to kill the dragon. Or perhaps I need that dagger later and I just screwed myself. You never know. So take mirror. Okay. Now. How do we move this rock? See, it says, use the bucket of water with the dragon to douse the fire, causing the cave to fill with smoke. Get the mirror. Enter hole. Okay, so maybe we can just get out the way we came. Okay. Save this one. Dragon, oops. Dragon, dead. Okay. Well, we're moving on out from this place. Hopefully almost done with game. Okay. It's a little miraculous the way he was able to catapult himself out of the water. That's quite a height to get to that rope. I'm not going to question. And now, I think all we have to do... is make it back to the castle in one piece, which includes us being able to avoid the wolf here. Okay, we've arrived. Let's see if we can get the door open this time. All right, let's cut this music. Let's do this thing. Heroes, welcome. awesome. Wow. Okay, well, I'm sorry the king is dead, but hey, if somebody's got to be the king, it might as well be you, right? King Graham? That's true. King of Daventry. Wonderful. Yeah, so this was the game that pretty much started it all. The whole, text parser, fully motionful adventure. It's the first game I know of where you're walking around in a 3D space in real time with the text parser. It's a monumental game in computing history. And we saw the whole thing. We didn't get a perfect score. I'm sure we missed some things. Maybe we would have got more points if we would have been able to kill the dragon with the water instead of the dagger. But we got through the game, and that's what's important. And we just bask in our glory. So, anyway, thanks for watching, everybody. Till next time, adios. Forgot what to say.